What's up, everybody? I am your most humble host, Tatiana Jade. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be watching the new music video by Jessie titled, What Type of X? I've been looking oh so forward to her next comeback. I haven't seen anything. I haven't heard anything. I have been waiting to give my review. This has been a very busy week for me. I started a new job, which is why my setup looks a little bit different today. But no matter, make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel. Really helps me out when you do. And without further ado, let's watch the video.
Type of beast. I'm a different type of beast, beast, beast. I'm a different type of beast, but it's so good. 화장은 좀 더 진하게. 난 타고난 기집애. 무언가에 끌리지. Hashtag 일상 daily.
That's not what I was expecting. I'm going to reserve judgment until the end of the video, but unfortunately, I don't really like how it's starting off. Play it.
Good at being bad. Nan geureon neul jaranghae. Driving you crazy. I know you're hypnotized. I can see it in your eyes. Yeah. No, what 다르다고 틀린 건 아니야. Yeah. 판단하지만 인생 모르잖아.
Interesting.
Do you really wanna?
Do you really wanna? 내가 어떤
연인 것 같아? Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
better.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do you really wanna? Yeah, 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 yeah.
Baby,
내가 어떤 연인 것 같아?
Fashion은 살짝 야하게 태도는 좀 더 과하게 너의 비엔 난 배워 남의 대해 좀 배워 I'm so bad at being good 가끔은 나가 비글 I'm not your kind of lady
No, no
I know you're hypnotized I can see it in your eyes Yeah 너와 다르다고 틀린 건 아니야 Yeah 판단하지만 인생 모르잖아
So far, I love each outfit she's had on. The song, I think, may grow on me. It's getting better as it's going on for me, but it's definitely a different type of style for her. I love the way she raps in general, so I feel like it can make almost any song sound good. But let's continue.
You really wanna test me?
내가 어떤 연인 것 같아?
Do you really wanna?
Do you really wanna?
내가 어떤 연인 것 같아?
Yeah 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 yeah. Do you really wanna? Yeah 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 yeah.
Baby, 내가 어떤 연인 것 같아?
만족하지 않은 욕심쟁이 내 거 챙겨 챙겨 하루쟁이. Thanks to my ex, I'm on to the next. 이거 여기 미친 ex. 만족하지 않은 욕심쟁이 내 거 챙겨 챙겨 하루쟁이 Thanks to my ex, I'm on to the next 이거 여기 미친 ex
I'm a different type of beast I'm a different type of beast, beast, beast I'm a different type of beast, but it's so good
Feel so good
Okay, so I'm gonna just keep it real with y'all. I was expecting better. You know, Jessie has a lot of good songs, that are more hip-hop based, more Nicki Minaj-ish, like Who Dat Be, Nunu Nana. That's the type of song I was expecting. It's good to switch it up every now and then, I do agree. However, don't know if that was the type of switch up I was looking for from her. Now, the song did have some good parts in it. I love it when beats break the heck down, but I'm a little underwhelmed, unfortunately. See, I do give constructive criticism on this channel when it is due. I don't just fangirl, although most of the time I do fangirl, but it's usually warranted. Now, I'm gonna have to listen to the song a few more times and see if it'll grow on me, because, you know, there's plenty of songs that have become popular that I didn't like at first, WAP being one of them. Then the more it's circulated, the more it's playing, the more you hear it, the more it grows on you. So this could very well be one of those. But just off the bat, it, for me, it doesn't have that same, like, repeat power that Who Dat Be and Nunu Nana had. It is what it is. It's unfortunate. That's just my honest opinion about it. It may change as time goes on and I hear it more, but as of right this second today, I'm underwhelmed. Now, that's not to say that Jessie didn't still do her thing on the song. If anyone could pull off a song like that, it's probably Jessie. For me, it didn't give me that type of vibe. And at this point in my life, that is what I need. I need to be like, which is kind of what just happened. Take it how you will, but just my honest opinion about it. I still love the girl. I think she is incredibly talented. She is the Korean Nicki Minaj, and she be doing the thing. Maybe her next comeback will have the and the but not this time. I know this is probably going to be an unpopular opinion because of how many views the song already has right now, and it hasn't even been out for very long, so obviously people are loving it. I wanted to see what it was all about. That choreography made my back hurt. Like, how? Not today. It's like trying to do the Busset challenge. My knees said, nah, not you. So I definitely want to hear from you guys what you guys' thoughts were about the song, about the music video. Definitely let me know in the comment section below. Make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll be back soon with another video. Ta-ta and goodbye.